Get ready for the entrance of the big dog.
I really miss Cole doing that, Saxton.
I think I'd do it better.
I think it was subpar at best.
The following is the final in the championship tournament. Making his way to the ring, representing the Bloodline from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
Greatness redefined. That's God mode.
When you see a superstar like Roman Reigns, you see a man who seems practically untouchable.
Exactly, Saxton, like a god, an immortal.
Part of the pantheon of all-time greats in the WWE. You can count on one hand the amount of people who've held the championship as long as Roman Reigns.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
And his opponent from San Juan, Puerto Rico, weighing in at 220 pounds, Carlito.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
Come on, let's go!
Go! Get up!
I sure hope he understands what he's getting into when he steps in the ring with Roman Reigns.
Yeah, Reigns' inimitable power could represent the end game for this superstar.
And we are underway with the tournament finals.
These superstars have left it all on the line, and they are one match away from victory. The end is finally in front of them.
Just one more match to etch your name in history. And for me, one more match until I finally get rid of Saxton.
And an answer for the big dog.
A counter answered by another counter.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Reigns heads up. This is going to be good.
Here we go.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
Draped across the top rope.
What?
Cover here! And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow. How does anyone kick out at this point?
Oh! With authority! Corey, what advice would you give someone inside Hell in a Cell?
Use the cell to your advantage. With the right strategy, you could turn this prison into your most effective weapon.
Bad predicament right here.
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Around.
Hoist it up.
Bang! Snap suplex.
Dangerous area inside the cell.
Oh man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
I'm on their shoulders.
Down in a hurry.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Rex.
Uh-oh.
Able to. He's gone for the pin. This could be it. Oh my God, did you see that?
So close. So close.
Oh man. Oh, from behind.
Oh wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice.
Big counter from Reigns. Right by those cell walls.
This bat is such a dangerous weapon in his hands right now.
Saving us from having to sit through that. Out of the ring and into hell itself.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it. This looks like the setup to.
And the wall comes crashing down.
Things are breaking down now.
Well, that's one way to get through the wall.
You can't open the door, make yourself a window. Uppercut.
Jarring.
Oh, scaling the cell now, guys.
Who knows what he's thinking now?
Guys, he clearly has no regard for his own well-being.
What gave you the first hit, Byron? He's at the top now, guys. Now what?
Here we go. He, too, is working his way up the wall.
And I shudder to think what's going to happen at the top of the cell.
I don't want to see it happen.
Close your eyes then.
He finally made it to the top of the cage after a long, hard climb.
Yeah, but Saxton, I have a feeling the hard part's just beginning.
This is hard to watch. Falling from that high.
Cover. Is it enough? No, he gets the shoulder up.
So, so close. That could have been it.
Shutting that down with the back elbow.
Punch!
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Climbs back inside. As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Able to elude it.
Snapmare takedown.
Oh my, single leg dropkick.
Oh,
he's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Snapmare takeover.
Followed by
a big boot.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
Run! definitely got the job done tonight.
Call animal control. Someone just claimed Roman Reigns' yard here tonight.